I believe Freeform really shines when you start collaborating with more people. Everyone can work on the same board at the same time, and you can see things develop and grow with your team or your friends or your family super easily. So, to get started, you need to invite someone to collaborate on the board, and you do this by pressing the Share button at the top. From here, you can tap onto the options, and you can choose to either invite a named user by an iCloud address, or you can send a link so anyone can access. You can also choose here if the recipient is going to be able to get full read and write access, so they can make changes and delete and add to the board, or if you're going to give them view-only access, so they can see what you've done but nothing else. I'm going to send mine as a text message to my partner and invite her into the board, and as simply as this, we can send a link to her device. What will then happen when they open that link and accept the invite is they can start working on that board at the same time as you on their devices. You'll see a little box around the area they're currently working on along with their name, and you can view all the changes as well in the collaboration menu. On the final video in this series, we're going to look at exporting as a PDF and saving it as a template. So follow that link and I'll see you there soon.